you were conditioned to assume that suffering is bad. It's not.